I'm not without conscience. I understand the instinct to pity the boy found at the base of... And the desire to condemn the hallowed sentinels for placing him there. But don't be hasty. Unfortunate as it may be, the bond between the boy and Umbral is indissoluble. And his role in safeguarding Mornstead against the darkness is vital. After all, it's an undeniable fact of life that there can be virtue in suffering.
Thank you. While even the handling of such items is objectionable, all facets of this heterodoxy must be exposed. This land is overflowing with sin, so I expect...
Oh! Fine, Adir. Witness this offering I make to you.
Their words are veiled when they speak to me of it, but I know what they think. That by marrying such a minor noble, I'm putting my own happiness before the good of the royal line.
Mm-hmm.